But you never know with these kind of games, right? So we'll keep him on the bench. We're at home. Finally, we get a cup game that's at home. We still haven't played at home in the Carabao Cup, but we're in the semifinal. But we get a home game here at YouTube Park. I'm guessing probably a 4-1. Lineup, so maybe not. Oh boy. Okay. That's a Romero. Oh, it's close. A bit too wide. I'm not discrediting Norwich because team that is good enough to be in the Premier League. I should check the standings after this, like the other leagues. Because they might be in the Premier League next year. So I'm not going to disrespect them. But I don't want to put my best lineup in right now. We just had our best lineup play 2 days ago versus United. So a little rotation. Not too good. Oh, that's bad. They're telling Reyna that's not a good play. I guess he likes to wear an undershirt. Interesting. Wearing a jacket, so it must be cold. Important to have good CDMs, and it's why I brought in Gunnarsson, even though he's only 67 overall. I brought him in. We had to have it because we need CDMs that can pass. Because I mean, when you think about it, we have a back five and a front four, or back six and a front four, but those CDMs play in the back six and in the front four in a way. That's how I've always played. So those good CDMs, and it was Bishop with the pass. Nice. So he was playing pretty deep then, because that came from the back line, sort of. It's another turnover. What a pass again by Bishop to Romero. Oh, that could have been. I guess it was all ball. I guess. That's definitely a foul by Gunnarsson. Scottish man there. I tell you what, he's been the best 67 overall free signing I've ever had. Because I think he's the only one, but it's Reyna again. Reyna's got some speed too. Look at this. Who's there? It's a FIFA guy, and it's from Reyna, but I don't know if they'll give Reyna the assist, because it was very, it was a long, long play. They will give him the assist. Man, Reyna really wants to start. But I'm not going to sell or bench my two fullbacks to get him in. I'll just have to come off the bench and play well off the bench, which I'm fine with playing these kind of games. Oh, Norwich might score here. Yep.
It's Pookie. Pookie, 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 Pookie. It's Pookie, 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 Pookie,
Pookie. This is turning into a game now. Shock him. Little spin move by a thief. Oh. I'll probably sub in some starters. Like I said, I don't want to disrespect. Up. So let's get Gunnarsson out because he's got a yellow. Let's put Ake on for Oakley. Okay. Do that for now. They're giving them all the goals. They want me to lose in the FA Cup. They're like, you're doing too good in the Carabao Cup. You gotta lose in the FA Cup. There's Ruben. Can Ruben do it again? Oh, that wasn't going in. Oh boy, I can't make it. Let's get Campbell in for Jakub Cech. Now, what we don't want to do is have a replay. Pass, Luca. Right. Score. Not gonna sub on anybody. 87th minute. Rizzo. Sponsored by Lotus, like that actually feels right. I need to switch. I need to take Sanchez off of the line. I need to take Sanchez off of taking corners from the other side because he's not. He's, are they gonna call it like right side? I don't know what side that is, but I'll just leave it be. Thank you. sell people to our rivals. Would you take 77 million? Exactly. Get out of here. You don't get my players. Think we're gonna sell a starter to our rivals. You're joking. Look, we got some money in the FA Cup. Gregsander interested in Miguel Correa with an option to buy. Sure. Let's take a look. I'm trying to think where I'm gonna end this episode too, because what if I did Everton and United in the first episode, so all I've done in this episode so far is that first game, and then some of this. Okay. Sure, 2 years. Sure. This is the first player we're selling, like, for money. They make it seem so sad. Oh. PSG is winning this, yep. Surprise, like Lille and Marseille and Monaco aren't doing as good. Bayern are not destroying the league. Leipzig are there. Serie A, Napoli. So somehow Napoli got eliminated. They got last place in the Champions League group. Surprise. Alright, so let's see if I can get any guys that I want in like a free transfer. Not free transfer, but like a loan, right? Because I have 9 million, or otherwise known as 391,000. Right, so if any of these guys want to. Because look, I don't think I can buy anybody, right? 23, 35, 17, 12, 57, 22, 37, 21, 45, 12, 9. I could maybe buy Lucanets. Can't buy Varea. Can't buy Kudus. Can't buy Okafor. I could buy Daryl Dike, but I don't need to. I'm just going to take him off the list, actually. Can't. Soleil. Can't. I'm not going to try Lucanets because, like I said, I don't. Well, you can buy left mid. Nope, can't. Varay. I needed a CDM. Can't. Mokudis. Can't. Okafor. No. Dele Alli. Oh, he's at loan, that's right. So I literally cannot. Sheffield Wednesday in the FA Cup for the round of 32. I thought I saw that we play that before the United game, but I don't think we do. We do. Oh, we have three games this week, that week. Alright, so we'll do Newcastle and Spurs. We've already beat Spurs twice. We beat Newcastle. So we'll do Newcastle, Spurs in this episode.